Officer reporting pursuit of street races on Eastwood Rise. All units respond. Be advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units move in and support.
let's shut these racers down. The suspect's flying. I'm still following. Got a 1044 causing serious damage out here.
Officer reporting racers are destroying public property.
Coming to you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.
I am the reality show. The 15 minutes you'll never have. They say speed kills, but if you aren't speeding, then you aren't living.